Looking ahead, we now know when Myrtle Beach will transform back into a winter wonderland. How beautiful. The holiday festivities begin the day after Thanksgiving, November 29th. Lights and decorations will then cover the downtown area through January 4th. More information about the event is expected to be released in the coming weeks. Of course, we're going to keep you updated.